Hey there guys, I'm the Undead Paladin and welcome back to episode 20. Is it episode 20? It's probably 19. Welcome back to the game, it's episode 20 indeed, welcome back. Alright, so where we left off last time, we were doing the thing where we were doing the thing. In this episode we will continue doing the thing, except with less iron than before. This is all fine though, because we are gonna make more iron, which makes it fine somehow. Keeping in mind that it takes 33 fucking iron plates to make one splitter. This is gonna be fun! Anyway, today we are gonna start doing the... Whoops. Today we are gonna start... continue working on the... on the main bus idea. I know it's been done to death by other Factorio players, but hey, it's a good idea because it works. And it works well. Gotta grab me some more of that neat tin. There we go. And we're out of iron already. Because we need a ton of stuff. Cannot reach. I can now. Alright. Yeah, this is probably gonna be the entire episode, I'm afraid. Not sure why I'm building it over there. But I'm doing that, apparently. Alright. So... let's grab the simple mining thing and replicate it times two again with some luck. We may be able to put it right over there. Yeah, there we go. We need more belts. I need all the belts. I also need all the storage apparently. It's mostly just the old transport belts that we have loads of. Well, and the miners, the mining drills. Grant me some more of the sweet, sweet iron ore. And stick it into the iron machine. Give it a good kick in the butt. So it continues making tons of iron. This iron machine. We will stick it in here. Because then it will be transported in there automatically. Don't we still have an Omnicium? We are starting to get a little low, so let me destroy the priority system on that. Get them some more irons. Because they need iron as well. Alright. Get me some more transport belts. Meanwhile, we'll get you going. So that the few miners that we do have ready to go can start mining. Anyway, let's repin this. We are currently at this stage. Yeah, I'm not sure. Let's get some sapphire in the sorting machines as well, because why not? It's not like they can't use it. You're the only tractor. You're the crusher. Yeah, well, it's gonna take a while. Grab some more iron. Yeah, we'll stick it back in here. Gonna slap you in here. Is that? No, we need six. Well, currently we're waiting for the copper to get out of the way. Can't be arsed to do it myself. Should we do this, is the question. No, probably not. Yeah, let's stick it there. Grab some more iron. We'll be waiting for resources a whole lot this episode again. So, be prepared for that. It's not like I'm doing that on purpose, but it's nothing that can be helped, I'm afraid. Alright, you're building those two. Good. Get me a splitter once I can afford it. I need two, actually. Starting to backlog on the iron. I guess that's a good thing. Kinda wish it was a little bit faster, but I need clay bricks before I can get there, and I need something before I can make clay bricks. Right, I was gonna do cement oh yeah, right, I'm not making red science packs right now. Maybe I should give them a small infusion of sapphire. Not sure if we still have that system going. It looks like we do. There you go, small injection. Grab me some of that crushed steritite. You know what? No, I'm just gonna replace it with a steel chest. And we'll stick the steritite back in. It's not an ideal solution, but it's a solution. Still doesn't fix this problem. Again, we'll just replace this with a steel chest for now. It's probably the fastest solution we have right now. Not gonna be a particularly good solution because it's gonna back up immediately regardless, but it's not like I have much to go off on. Yeah, we'll keep an eye on this. At least now we can start making some more red science so we can do some more science. Get cement research going, because we are gonna need cement, and then we'll go for an electric omnitraction too, for which we are gonna need this research tree to be done. And I know it's not gonna be a permanent solution, but it's gonna be a solution at least for now, which is honestly good enough for me right now. Rather have some science going than none at all, so it's good enough for now. Yeah, that'll be fine. Okay, gonna go grab me some more iron, make me some more of these. I do have more casting machines I could employ. is that even gonna do anything? Well, yeah, it's gonna do at least a little. That's a lot of iron. We are out of iron ore now, though. I can always get more. I think I'm making iron ore and just storing it for something somewhere. Is it right over here? No, not right now. Yeah, that's fine. This is all backed up anyway, because we don't really use lead right now. We only use tin. Not sure what lead is even used for, but I'm not really feeling like I need to look it up right now. Get me some more of that good iron. Make me some more transport belts. Temporary solution, but it's one that's helping at least a little. Basically double the amount of iron we're making per second. Kind of wish this recipe was a little more forgiving. But it is what it is. It's not gonna change. Thing. Yeah, no, it's not gonna line up perfectly, but we'll make do. Get me some more of those. Kinda wish I could accelerate them ticks, but I cannot. Get some more molten iron in there. Out again. But no worries, we can stick some sapphire in there, because I'm making sapphire, I'm just not using it. So it'll be fine. Grab sapphire to our heart's content. And just slap it into that chest that we just placed, and we'll make some more. We'll make it happen. It's definitely not the most efficient way to do it, but it's a way to do it. And I don't really have a choice right now. Gotta get... Well... Well, out of iron again, and out of belts. Alright, we're out of tin this time, not out of iron. That's a rare occurrence. Are you out already? Oh, you didn't get far. Oh well. Yeah, you're the wrong place. I'm going there. For this place. This is where I can grab the tin without recourse. Grab me some more iron again. Alright, there we go. We may be able to finish this up. No, that's a bad idea. I know that from experience at least. Some of you were there. Yeah, I want at least one of you in here. Don't grab any, it seems. One. Let's take the rest back into here. That. Get some more belts. Iron chest. We'll replace it with a steel chest. You're almost full already. And I do believe you are inherited machinery. Crap, a blueprint of this guy. Shift it one to the left. Yeah, we'll just... No, I need those. Alright. Damn it. I need those things. Alright. Blueprint for... this one can go. Don't need that anymore. Don't need that anymore. Do need this guy. You know, we'll just build it in the same spot, basically. Alright. Go grab some iron. And you're gonna see this is not gonna be enough iron. It's a hell of a lot of iron, but it's not gonna be enough. Only 71 belts. It's not a ton. It's not a ton of them. Grab me them iron plates. Get me a splitter. Try to get far away from that guy so it doesn't automatically use me only splitter. It's already dead. Oh well, I guess. No, actually, I do not want you to get all the splitters going already. I need my splitter myself. priority right is gonna be crushed stone. And there you go. And look, we're out of belts again. How unexpected. Grant me some more iron. Make me an ore splitter, some more belts. You still have plenty of sapphire for now. Get over here and right left. There we go. And for now, because it'll help, we'll just place down a chute and a chest. I am gonna stop using iron chests and I'm gonna use steel chests instead in that slot, because I can make a lot more steel chests. Alright. You're still going strong. We'll make the blueprint for another one of these. We built it. One left of that guy. For some reason. Those are very low cost in iron, at least. Oh, it's just a one. That's not going to be very useful. Excuse me. Yeah, that's not a good idea. Mini loaders. Well, I can't afford them. So for now, we'll use these. That's stupid. Yeah, no, it's not gonna help more. Grab this guy. Get an underground belt. Big oof, because it's expensive. And crap. And then we'll make it so that the output from this guy is gonna be right over here, I guess. Yeah, why not? That looks like it's gonna be helpful. Yeah, because we can't really divide 20 by 3. Grab 20 more of those. Don't make filtering search, please. Make all the rest into transport belts. That was definitely enough. Well, it was enough. Were enough inserters. Prepare for the miners. We should be able to build them right over here. Don't really want you connecting, but it seems like there's nothing I can do to stop that from happening. Alright, probably need more poles before we can make that happen. Some more copper. We're almost never out of copper, but it happens sometimes. Simple mining. This should at least be the Omni tractors. I am gonna need more power as well. At least I think I do. But we'll get to that when we get to that. You're already an electric one, so I can't really speed you up any more than you already have been sped up. I could if I had clay bricks, but I do not. There's nothing I can do in that case. I could set you up to sapphire or crushing as well, actually. Sapphire crushing. I already messed up. All right. Every little thing helps. Need more poles. Need even more poles. Alright, that's all the poles we need for now. Now all we need is lots and lots of iron to make more transport belts. Yeah, focus on the iron again, please. More iron than anything else for now. Is there anywhere? Yeah, actually, we are producing unnecessary iron. Well, unnecessary. We're making iron right over here that we're not using. Oh, but it's backed up. Thank you. really a good sign if you're banking on just byproducts of another production unit to get yourself the necessary crap, but that's what we're doing right now. Are we still making basic circuit boards, or is the storage full? Looks like we're not making these again. Strong this time. You're not making any tin copper wire again, because you're not making any tin again, because you're not getting any bobmonium, because the rubyite is full again. Fine. Are you getting tinned copper wire now? Or you're waiting? Alright, no, you're just moving all that, the other stuff out of my way. Yeah, I don't need nickel right now. So that's all fine and dandy. You should be a steel chests. Yeah, it'll allow you to store a little more water. Not that I really need any water, but you know. That's steam. Yeah, the tinned copper wire is trickling in again. Alright, that was a side tangent I wasn't expecting to do right now. We'll also have this updated in the future. Get me that sweet, sweet iron ore. Good to get me some of that sweet, sweet iron plate. So we can continue building the first part of the bus. Not entirely sure what you're doing, but go nuts, I guess. Oh, I had some belts, I guess. Alright, you can continue doing that. We'll make some more belts. Also need another splitter. We're still not done. I may actually leave the game running for a bit after I say goodbye, just so I can get some more iron. How's the copper? The copper is full. Do we really care? I care a little. Bother with doing that at least. Let's go get some more iron ore. There we go. Not a full stack. Yeah, I've been trying to get the at least the next part running. But I kinda want a 3-2 splitter before I do that, so kinda stuck waiting for all of this, I suppose. Are we making iron anywhere else? Afraid not. Alright, we're completely finished doing this. That's good at least. I'm gonna place down another casting machine for a split second again. Mostly because we have a ton of molten iron again. And this is gonna make a ton of iron plate. Because that's how it works. Alright. I'm gonna need another ground belt. Don't really want to make one, but I'm gonna need to. Get me some more of that iron goodness. Finish the Omni tractors today. Probably leave the game running for a while to get me some more resources. Wouldn't usually do that, but getting a tad desperate for iron. Crap. Was a mod that locked your mouse while you were drawing. Don't remember if it's updated for 1.0. Should probably ask on the server. There we go, ask the question. Let's see if I get an answer. We're out of tin again. How dare we? Get me some more iron goodness. While we grab some more tin. Get me all of those. We'll deal with that later. That's not a priority. All right. Grant me that sweet, sweet iron again. Make me some more belts. No! Thank you! Well, fair, I guess. Belts. There we go. The bots can have the rest. Kinda wish you would start on this side of the only tractors, but I guess they're like can't be helped. Timer, because we're gonna finish this. And we're completely out of old belts. That's new. It's not particularly good, but it's new. Did we do it? We did. Congrats, we. Gonna grab me some more iron. We need at least two sets of underground belts. We're gonna need a splitter as well. You're still chugging along nicely. Where did I put that molten copper? I can make the other underground belt now. Is gonna be the crushed stone. You're gonna go underneath. Then we'll grab some more iron. We'll make the last belts we need. We'll make a three to two splitter balancer. Let me Factorio belt balancers. Website. There we go, Reddit. 3 to 2 requires 4 splitters and 1 underground belt. and of course tons and tons of regular transport belts. Alright. So, that should be it. After which we can build the crushers. 20 crushers we're gonna need to process all the sapphire we're gonna make now we made. Okay. Let me see, did I build a chest to save the... Probably didn't. But it doesn't hurt to look. No, I didn't. We're out of materials, but we also stopped supplying, so... It's not particularly weird. We're also just plain full on steritite again. This is why we need systems that leave no stone unturned. Unlike the systems we have now, which are very... the systems we have now are very inefficient because they require constant babysitting. And I kind of want to get rid of that feeling of constantly having to babysit everything we do. And I think the best way to do exactly that is by making a bus, basically. We probably have... Oh, we do not, actually. Oh no, yeah, because we... Yeah, because I was smart this time. Alright. Grant me some more of that sweet iron ore. Stick it into here. Process it, please. I'm out of tin again. Let me just grab a whole lot of it now. You're out of fuel, but I can't really help you. Can't really be bothered anyway. Yeah, you're the correct system. Yeah, let's just grab a whole ton of tin. That's probably gonna be next. Yeah, that's a... We have a bit too much tin. We need a whole bunch, but we don't need that much. Alright, so... Balancer. Probably gonna run through most of these just for the balancer. And that should be it. No. Alright, that's it. Now we'll make a blueprint for 10 on each side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's correct. Go make ourselves some more inserters, because we're going to do it with inserters again. Mostly because that's less annoying than having to make all the chutes. Chutes are expensive. I'll make like 50 more. 55, that also works. Inserter. Side as well. Saffron ore. Gonna make some more transport belts. We're also gonna need a splitter. Splitter, transport belts. Yeah, we'll set this up and then I'm gonna end the episode for today. I'll leave the game running for a little while, get some extra resources. Just gonna whack you into a chest real quick. I can't be bothered to draw a line for you right now. You don't have any power. Slightly annoying. Create blueprint, turn around. Right, that's not how it works. Yeah, no, it's gonna be messed up regardless of what I do, so. No. Inserters. Oh well, we now have crushing set up, which is good. Yeah, let's get 60 of these, and we'll use the rest to make more transport belts. I'm gonna need a whole lot of inserters. For now. while we're waiting for the crafting to transpire. Guys, that'll be all for today. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope to see you next time. Bye-bye.